Inside this tab is the comment section. This is where any comment that you receive from any of your articles, posts, or pages is going to come in through here. This is not where you're going to receive emails. This is just simply comments on an individual post or thing that you wrote or recorded. So if you want to keep all of this nice and tidy, then what I suggest doing is using Akismet, which keeps all of the spam at bay. Anything that comes through, you can naturally make sure if you want to approve it or unapprove it, spam it, send it to the trash. Usually the first comment, like this one, is going to be sent to the trash since it's just a test comment showing you what they would look like, where they would show up, etc. And that's how you manage your comments inside your website.